I was at work. My coworker texted me asking me if my family was all right. So I texted him back, man, what you talking about? And that's when he told me what happened. So I got on CNN, you know, got some pictures of it. And I was trying to call my parents, which I didn't get in touch with them for about 3 or 4 days later. But before then, my mother was in Miami, said she talked to my aunt and told me that everybody was okay. Now, I still have an uncle to this day who's not unaccounted for. Now, but everybody's all right. We out in the streets because the houses fell. But right now, my father is staying in his front yard when the house fell. And my grandma over there, my brother, my sister, my stepmom, and 2 cousins over there. So just going day by day, trying to wait for any kind of help they can get.
Well, this is a great opportunity for me to be back here at Jackson State, the school where four of my children went to school here, played basketball. Football, and they're all doing well. But especially for me to be back here at this crucial time of need for the people of Haiti, and then to see the athletic department, particularly the basketball team, take the responsibility of raising funds for the development of Haiti. So we are grateful. And me, with the John Perkins Foundation, I count it a real blessing that we can join together and do this as a community.
Every little help that we can get will be, you know, needed and appreciated, because it's a lot of help going on, but it's a lot of the help still needed. Because everything is down back to the basics, right? You know, everything crumbled down, you know what I'm saying? And we were already at a bad state before that happened, so imagine where we have billions of dollars of damage. So we, back at square one, so we need every help that we can get. I hope I can speak for everyone, every Haitian, to say we really appreciate it.